And back in May, we showed you the orphaned wolf pups who were saved by firefighters who discovered their den after putting out a wildfire in Alaska. With both parents presumed feared lost, they were flown to the Minnesota Zoo and nursed back to health. Well, today we got our first glimpse. The folks there at the zoo are experts in wildlife rescues, and the brothers and sisters are being raised together as a pack, keeping their family together.